Hi, Brentek here with Tech is Made Simple. Windows 10 21H1, which is the first feature update rolling out for Windows 10 this year. The update is rolling out next month, and that is just around the corner. And some of us are already seeing the reliability update KB4023057 again. Now, KB4023057 was first released in 2018. And it has made numerous appearances on and off in Windows 10 via the Windows Update. Now, basically what it does, it adds improvements to the Windows Update reliability, and it also attempts to free up space on your computer and your hard drive to make room for important Windows updates. And in this case, obviously 21H1, which is the next feature update, is just around the corner. So obviously KB4023057 is making sure that things are basically, you know, just the reliability side of your PC is optimum for that feature update. Now, if you'd like to see if you have the update as normal, just pop over to your settings, update and security. And if you don't see it, you can just check for updates. And then if you'd like to see if you have it, you can just go to view update history. And here we have update for Windows 10 version 20H2, KB4023057, and that is the one we are talking about today. Now you can see on my PC, it was updated on the 21st of April, and today we are already on the 27th of April in my part of the world. So this is an automatic update, and it will be automatically installed on your PC. And as I mentioned earlier, it has been rolled out previously and has made, you know, on and off appearances basically since 2018. And you can see here that in January it was also installed on my machine, KB4023057. Now, basically after the update is installed on version 20H2, you will notice a tool called Microsoft Update Health Tools. Now, if we just pop back into our settings and go to our apps list, you will see if we scroll down and we go to Microsoft Update Health Tools, that there we go. You can see it was also installed on the 21st of April. And this has also been previously installed on most users of Windows 10 operations before. But basically what KB4023057 is doing is it's also updating the Microsoft Update Health Tools. And your device, as mentioned, will already have, most of you will have this. And Microsoft Update Health Tools is installed, and it basically gets updated when you apply KB4023057. Now, what does Microsoft Update Health Tools do? It is basically required by KB4023057 to modify network settings, you know, clean your registry keys, repair disabled or corrupted components, and it also frees up disk space if you're running low on disk space, obviously to make way for the next update, which is 21H1, the next feature update. And it resets the Windows Update database to ensure that your device is compatible with the next update, the next feature update, that is, which is 21H1. So just to check, you know, you check for updates, you can view update history, and most of you will already see it on your machine. As I said, mine rolled out on the 21st of April already. But if you haven't seen it, I'm sure that you will be getting it shortly, because obviously Microsoft is trying to get Windows PCs ready for feature update 21H1. I hope you found this video useful. Once again, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.